party, folks. Welcome to the Camping Rainbow Kitten Surprise Show. I'm gonna tell you a quick story. So a few years ago, my friends and I wrote this song we called Sailboat. We hit all the right notes. We thought we cracked the code called Catchy. Well, we caught it. There's a truth we deposit straight to the bank, and thank you for the profits, but that was years ago, and we checked our wallets, and we're still damn near broke. I've never given up hope when it occurred to me that words cure hurts fairly easily, and I'm not the first to feel the hurt that the world ain't what it seemed to be just a few years ago. Truth is, that song cured me of forsaken love. And I'm telling you all this just because I have a confession to make. I never had a sailboat captain. Never have. Never was. I didn't love another when I wrote that song. I just played along till I came alive, and to my surprise, it was so much easier to smile afterward than it had been just moments ago. So I've learned and know now what I knew then, is that there doesn't have to have been a sailboat captain. You just gotta make your ex-girl think that there has been. Does that make sense? My gal is a good one, tell us who she's mine.